Then I could see how my life fit together, and I could see how Freemasonry had impacted my life, and how I was invited to join the Freemasons, and I could see the curses, and I could see all how everything you know, that was sort of the start of the fall of Eddy. But at the time, I was completely oblivious to Freemasonry. You know, I just thought it was a group of men helping each other out, and so on.